Okay, so now we are in Gaspé, charming little town, but we're just gonna drive past it and we're gonna go to another little town which is like 60 kilometers away from here, which is called Percy, I think, maybe, that's how you pronounce it. And in Percy you have a rock with a hole in it, and this rock is very, very similar to the one I saw in Coffee Bay in South Africa. Shortcut through the gravel, about time. Or maybe it's a, I think it's a mixture sort of gravel with maybe used to be pavement. I'm not sure how to classify this road. That's the rock with a hole in it, I believe, but that's actually very tall. This is way taller than South African one. Anyway, let's have a look. We're not too far now. Can I park here?
You have arrived.
Maybe, maybe not. We'll see. What is it saying? Clients. Okay, never mind. Let's just bike here and ask them what's going on.
Right, it's time for a little bit of sightseeing. It's not all about riding and drinking beer on this trip. So I made it to Pechse, I think that's how you pronounce it. Right, and I'm heading now up the hill to see the Pechse rock. So this rock, it's got a hole in it. So you remember my episode from South Africa when I went to Coffee Bay and I went to see hole in the wall, because that's how they call this rock. So there you go. Here in Canada, in Quebec, they have something similar. So, are we there yet? Oh my God. Yes, sorry, it's a bit steep. Right, so we're gonna see it now. 1, 2, 3, ta-da! There you go, there's the big rock with a hole in it. Actually, the hole is sort of on the other side, so it's sort of like on the angle, so we can clearly see it from this point. But now I'll drive to town and go to the town beach, where from the far, the hole is more visible. But it is very similar to the South African one, the hole in a wall in rock in Coffee Bay. Absolutely, very similar, love it. Oh my God, is that a real bird? No, it's not a real bear. The parking in this place, this is like that you see, like you can't access, like you can't park anywhere. And if you do, you pay like $10. What the hell? What the hell? It's a very touristy place. Okay. What if I go to the shop? Park here? Oh no. Don't think so. But it is a very charming little town. Shame I didn't stay here for the night last night. No, all motels, like nothing. I can't do that. Yeah, that'll do. Okay. Chili. I'm gonna put you here. Here in the driveway. Okay, well, parking in town was absolutely impossible because they are just like all along the coast. There are private properties, motels, hotels and all that stuff. So I'm here, out of town. Chili's just parked across the road, and now we'll be able, from this little hill, we are able to see Rog from the distance, and we can clearly see the hole as well.
I just realized, oh my god, I've got another 420 kilometers to do today. So I'm crossing to New Brunswick, where I'll be catching up with Serge. You remember Serge? Super talented musician. I got to hang out a few days back at the festival. So he's at his brother's place. Yes, so I'll be able to set up my tent there and catch up with them and have a beer or something. But it's a long way. I didn't realize it's that far. It is what it is. We're just gonna have to keep going to Chile today until evening. That's okay. At least it's not raining. Whoa, what happened to you? Okay, bye for now. Hello? Oh wow, this bridge is very pretty. Right, so we'll be leaving Quebec and we'll be going into New Brunswick. This is exciting. Let's go. It's a cool bridge, look at that. That's cool. And? Are we in New Brunswick? I don't know. Doesn't see any sign, so maybe not. Yes, we are! Yay! New Brunswick, Canada! There we go. Welcome to another province. Well done, Chile. This is our second Canadian province together. Well, I've been to Fiatas, we like you. Sorry, mate. You were late. And you came to the wrong side of the country. Right, so I'm actually wondering, will the signs be in English in this province or French? I think it's in English more. Right, no, I think it's both. Both is good. I think both is very good because I can understand what's going on now. That's a nice little town. Right, and we still have 177 kilometers to go. Ugh, long day today. But the good thing is, apparently we're gonna have a lobster for dinner. Mm-hmm. Yum. That way? That way? Okay. Made it!
Hello!
Hello! That's yours?
Yeah!
Cool, I'll park next to you.
My beast.
Nice!
Wow.
Long time no see.
I know, how are you?
Thanks so much for the invite to your family's place.
I don't know. What do you think? Is it the sun going down? Yeah. I think the mosquitoes are out already, huh?
Yeah. Hello. How are you?
Darlene, this is Kinga under there.
Hello, nice to meet you, Kinga. Is this your house?
Yes.
Oh, very nice. Yeah. Thanks.
Napier is mine.
Yeah.
This is so beautiful.
Thank you.
So this is where you're from, right?
Yeah.
500 kilometers later. Oh my God, Serge, look at my hair.
Your hair is great.
Yes.
I wish I had hair like that.
So I made it to Serge's brother's house. Pierre and Arlene are hosting us today, and we're gonna have a beautiful dinner. It was way going such a long way. What's for dinner, guys?
So we got some snow crab from the Atlantic, and today is the last day of lobster season in Canada.
Is it?
Well, in our region.
No.
So we got some good Atlantic lobster, rock bottom lobster. Best lobster in New Brunswick is here. There's a festival of lobster in Shediac, and they buy it here. just to say. And these they fish lobster over there, but it's on sand. Doesn't taste the same.
Wow. Well. So, hey. Cheers.
Cheers, my friend.
Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you. I'm ready.
What's your name? What's his name? Do you reckon?
I would say let's call him Hilaire.
Hilaire.
Yeah.
Hey there.
If we're gonna give him a name, Hilaire would enjoy that.
Hi. Cheers. My very first oyster in Canada.
The best one you'll have. Mmm. Mmm. Good. So salty.
Mmm.
Perfect with beer.
Yeah. Oh my god, so good. Oh my god, I have now. Mmm. So good. It's like you want the taste to stay in your mouth for longer.
You liked it? Yeah.
Mm.
Good.
It's the only way to eat them.
What's going on now?
So a little bit of garlic butter.
I've had garlic butter with oysters.
And then a little bit of panko, and then a little bit of cheddar cheese, old cheddar, and then we'll put it in the oven for a few seconds to melt the cheese. No. Treatment for Kinga. Queen Kinga.
Oh, merci.
Tabarnak.
Oh, tabarnak.
I'm just going to open everything so it'll be easy access.
Oh, thank you, because this is the worst thing for me with the lobsters and stuff like that. Is this a crab or lobster?
This is a lobster. That's the crab. I'll open some of that too.
Crab. That's the lobster. That's the crab. Yes, of course it is. Wow. Oh, so everyone gets their own one and I get the tourist one.
You get the tourist one.
Yes, that's probably. So nice of you. Thank you. Guys, enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
Beautiful. The baked ones. Beautiful.
Oh, thanks. You should taste them when they're cooked better.
Mm. you know cooking, eh?
Oh, yeah, I love cooking.
Oh, yeah.
It's one of my passions.
Listen,
I can tell.
The next time when you're around, get him to make his lasagna.
Mm.
It is a die for.
Really? Mm. Like with meat or?
Yeah.
It's excellent.
I do it again, so.
So your face
wow, so much meat!
Mm. Yeah.
Mm.
High protein supper. Mm.
So good.
Crab is really good, huh? Kinga, how was the lobster?
Oh my god, it was the best lobster. Hold on, I'll put the fluffy thing up. It was the best lobster I've ever had. And I think it was super delicious, but the fact that you cut everything for me and I could just focus, you know, I didn't have to use my energy for like fighting with it. It's just we can only focus on taste. It was just like, oh my god, it was so good. Thank you.
It's really good.
Thank you so much. Serge and I, we're saying goodbye, finally. I think this is the last time we'll be catching up here in Canada, at least this year. But before that, Serge's gonna test chili. So she's very excited about that.
You look very professional.
I try to be a professional. When
yes.
I drive the motorcycle.
You look
this
very
is the best, it's because I'm always hot.
Yeah,
it's
of course you're hot.
Kevlar, warm then. It's a Kevlar
mesh.
Mm-hmm. Best invention of life.
I know, tell me about it.
The best one.
Right, okay. So this is your bike, but that's for later. Now you're gonna test chili.
I go test the chili.
So this is your first time on a BMW, right?
It's my first time on BMW, it's my dream bike.
And you see?
When I grow up, I want to have a BMW.
And your first BMW is like the best BMW out there. It's
and
Chili.
It's Chili, she's the one.
Yes.
I can't believe.
I know.
For real, I'm not joking, it's my, I always wanted one.
Woo!
Oh.
Lucky you've got long legs.
So dude. You're very tall then.
Yeah, I've got long legs.
You need that.
Right. Have fun.
I'll see you.
You too. And they're gone. And they're back.
The best bike in the world.
Of course she is.
It doesn't even make sense. I went to that.
Oh my god, this is actually for the first time I hear her from far. Wow, I really, really like my exhaust. It's Akaprovich, but you know, normally when you ride it, it's different when you hear it from the distance.
Yeah.
She sounds all right, I reckon.
Oh man, hey, if you drive that, you will kill yourself. You know, this
of course.
Is a...
You don't have suspension, you don't, yeah. It's
in 1984, well, it's air suspension, but as soon as you're off the paper, you hit a hard bump, and
yeah,
it's bumpy sometimes
it,
in Canada. I couldn't believe it, and then I went down this run, there was a lot of, and yeah, top heavy, but it's
yes.
perfect to take turn. Wow.
I know,
wow.
Right? I'm glad.
Really
I'm sure Chili enjoyed it too.
Right, so Serge is heading back home and I'm gonna be joining him for a tiny little ride to send him off. We're gonna we're gonna go to see your father's house, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we're just gonna go along the river together.
That's where I lived for the last few years.
Oh wow, okay.
So that's the sixth generation in this house. And that land, all this, back then the government would give 100 acres.
Wow.
And all this was my family.
Wow.
All of this was, but now my aunts and my uncle give it to their kids, and a lot of these lands got more worth because it's waterfront, and then they started selling them.
Fair enough.
So
yeah.
the last one is, that's my cousin Claude and my little brother.
Okay. This is your dad's place?
This is my dad's place.
Wow. So your brother lives here?
Yeah, my brother's. Papa?
Hello.
Okay, c'est bon. Salut, Jésus.
C'est bon, bye, man. Bon, ça va?
Bien, Kinga.
Hello.
Hi.
Sorry, I hope you don't mind, I'm recording.
It's okay.
Kinga, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
He looks like me, look at him.
Yeah,
same.
Yeah, yeah, same, same, but
same,
different.
Same, but different.
Yeah.
How's that?
That's good.
Yeah.
As you're leaving.
I'm leaving. Bye.
It was such a pleasure to meet you. I will be in touch.
Hey, friends for life.
That's right.
We're good.
We really are.
Chance to get to know you, boy. That's awesome. It's awesome.
You.
So yeah, it's a raining day, but that's okay. Lucky I'm tough. And where I'm going? You see where I'm going?
Moncton.
Yes,
Moncton.
I'm going to Moncton because Chili's got an appointment with a doctor.
So
we've got some issues there to sort out. But anyway, all right. See you later, guys.
Yeah, well,
bye.